You could pierce a hole in it sometimes and it will release its own vacuum and slide across. And what I want at this point is to put a puddle of white around here so that I'm dragging this cup through the white.
Yeah.
But no such luck because I've not got any more. Okay. So I'll just let my white gather there as much as possible. So I've got something to drag it through. And I'll slightly break this seal ever so slightly. Oh, it's not broke the seal. I'm going to bring in the heat gun. Just wish this white base didn't have silicone in it, because that's a shame. Tons going on, but this white base coat had silicone in it, and you see what it's done there? So many gorgeous cells on here. And of course, I've just knocked it, haven't I? But yeah, it's a bit of a write-off. I'm going to have to paint in a white background to make up for this. This is stunning. It's a really beautiful cell formation.